The Mandatory Provident Fund Schemes Authority will launch the eMPF platform at the end of next month. That means workers don't have to go through different trustees for administrative tasks and can handle them all on one online platform. It is also expected to help slash administrative fees by up to 55% in 10 years. Jackie Lin with details.
23 years after the rollout of the Mandatory Provident Fund, a digital reform is on the way to streamline the management of workers' pension schemes. Currently, if workers have worked at different companies, they might have multiple MPF accounts under different trustees, meaning they have to oversee different accounts via different platforms. With the new eMPF platform, they can manage their accounts on a single platform starting June 26. 12 MPF providers and 24 MPF schemes will get on board the platform in batches. MPF holders can review the values of their assets as well as managing their funds on the platform. The eMPF platform can also automate the calculation of MPF contributions and remind employers of the contribution due dates. Currently, different trustees charge 0.17 to 4.32% of administrative fees per year. The Mandatory Provident Fund Schemes Authority expects to slash the fees by an average of 36% in the first 2 years and up to 50% 10 years after the rollout of eMPF. Among the first companies to join the platform was YF Life. Its members or employers can register an account starting June 12. It's expected that before late 2025, all 4.7 million MPF holders and 360,000 employers will be able to use the eMPF platform. MPF Chairman Aisha McPherson Lau said there will be comprehensive data security measures in place for the digital platform. Jackie Lin, TVB News.